The final keyword in Java is used to define entities that cannot be extended or overridden. When applied to a class, it signifies that the class cannot be subclassed. For example, the final class we see here cannot be extended. Also note that final classes cannot be made abstract, as final makes a class impossible to extend, while abstract makes the class unusable unless extended. When the final keyword is applied to a method, it indicates that the method cannot be overridden by subclasses. In this example, overriding the final method we created in the parent class by its child class will cause a compilation error. Finally, variables can also be declared as final. This means that their values cannot be changed once initialized. In this example, the declared integer we see can't be reassigned after it is initialized. This also applies to object declarations, meaning that the car variable initialized in this example cannot be assigned a new instance or another car, or in other words, we can't use the new keyword to assign a new instance to this same variable. Check out the full video pinned in the comments section.